下午好。Good
afternoon。很高兴见到你。很高兴见到你。Mr. President, how will you address North Korea? How will you two discuss North Korea in the meeting? How will the two nations address North Korea?
Thank you.
President Xi, are you prepared for President-elect Trump?
中方愿同美国政府继续保持对话，拓展合作，管控分歧，努力实现中美关系平稳过渡，造福两国人民，既关乎两国人民，也关乎人类前途命运。中美双方要从两国人民福祉和国际社会共同利益出发。 做出明智选择，或刚刚举行了大选。中方致力于中美关系稳定、健康、可持续发展的目标没有变，按照相互尊重、和平共处、合作共赢处理中美关系的原则没有变。 坚定维护自身主权安全发展利益的立场没有变。中美关系虽然历经跌宕起伏，但在我们两人领航把舵下，也开展了卓有成效的对话和合作，总体实现了稳定。中美关系的发展历程。 也印证了中美建交45年来的经验和启示。如果两国做伙伴、做朋友，求同存异，彼此成就，中美关系就能得到长足发展。如果把对方当作对手、敌人、恶性竞争，相互伤害。 中美关系就会遭遇波折，甚至倒退，前所未有的挑战。大国竞争不应是时代底色，团结协作才能共克时艰。新一轮科技革命和产业变革方兴未艾，脱钩断裂不是解决之道，互相互利合作才能共同发展。 小院高墙不是大国作为，开放共享才能造福人类。中美作为世界上两个大国，应该集天下力，多为当前动荡不安的世界注入确定性，提供正能量。
I once had to count up the number of hours you and I spent alone together. I remember being on the Tibetan Plateau with you, and I remember being in Beijing, I remember all over the world, and both as my first as vice president, then as president. We haven't always agreed, but our conversations have always been candid and always been frank. We have never kidded one another. We've been level with one another. I think that's vital. These conversations prevent miscalculations, and they ensure the competition between our two countries will not veer into conflict, be competition, not conflict. That's our responsibility to our people, and as you indicated, to the people around the world. We are the most important alliance or most important relationship in the entire world, and how we get along together is going to impact the rest of the world. And so, you know, our two countries cannot let any of this competition veer into conflict. As I said, that's our responsibility. And over the last 4 years, I think we've proven it's possible to have this relationship.
Ministro, por favor. Ministro.